Now this week, I've seen a lot of people posting on LinkedIn about how to use forms for recording information. And it's been refreshing to see how many other people have said use Google Forms when you're doing this. I've done this video today so you can have a look at how you can use a Google Form to automate some of the stuff that you do at work. The bit that's coming up to follow will show you how I've taken a Google Form that goes into a Google Sheet, and it takes that information, puts it into a Google document and saves it as a PDF into my Google Drive. And that's so I can record a dividend statement. All I have to do is go into the form and enter the information for the statement, and everything else is done automatically. That saves me a lot of time. And if it's something that other people need to do and are asking questions about, I figured it was a good time to make a video for it. So have a look at this bit now. I'll show you how I did this with the Google Form. Okay, this is my Google Drive, and I've got a Google Form here called Example Dividend Voucher. I open that up. Here it is. It's a form that I can fill in online to create an automatic dividend voucher. I choose the financial year, I choose the date of the dividend, the shareholder's John Matrix of Valverde. He's got 100 shares, and you can see there I have a drop down so you can choose multiple different share options for directors. And he's going to take a dividend of £2,000. That's all I have to do. The rest is automated. I'll now show you what goes on behind the scenes. That information goes directly into this Google Sheet, and you can see it records who the director is, how many shares they've got, the dividend, and the dividend per share, which in this case will be £20 per share. That automatically creates the PDF document that's there. And if I go back now into the dividend form location, you'll see the PDF has appeared, dividend voucher for John Matrix, a dividend of £20 per share over 100 shares, with the notes of the board meeting to declare that, automatically done and saved into Google Drive. I didn't have to do any further work. Pretty straightforward. Now, I haven't told you in the video exactly how I did it. It's only 1 minute after all. That's the run through of what it looks like when you finished. That's the end product. If you want to know how you do this, give me a shout in the comments. And if a few people do that, I'll make a how-to video of actually how I put this together for you. That'll be really good for anybody who's using G Suite. You'll be able to do exactly the same thing that I've done. And if you're not using G Suite, it's time to ditch the Microsoft Office and get into the 21st century and start using it. Have a look, let me know. I hope this has been helpful. That's what James and I like to do. Get people using computers, make them better than they were before. And that means we can spend more time with the people we love and less time working. I'll see you on the next one. Ta-da. We'll be right back.